fingers. Face, just I wouldn't go over the eyebrows because eventually the paint gets worn out, so just gently with the, not over his eyes, you can avoid his mouth also. You see here that all the paint from the nails has got worn out. Nails are easy to repaint. Eyes are very difficult because if you do them slightly different, then the deities can look, you know, quite different. I was asked to paint the deities at Kalanakshala. Jnani was there. He was painting Krishna. I was painting Radharani. And afterwards, she looked very ferocious. Just made the eyes too. So then we had to repaint them. Because I dress Christian.